Now to some high school volleyball action going on tonight. Bishop Kenny taking on Bowles in their annual Dig Pink match. This is the 13th year the school has combined for the event. All the funds raised tonight go to the Donna Foundation to support breast cancer research. And this is a lot bigger than sports, but they did come together for a volleyball match. And on the court, Bishop Kenny got the win tonight in three.